My name's Christian, I'm 19, I'm from Bolton, and I'm a bartender. I started to realise, now that I'm coming to the end of college, that I don't want to be making cocktails. I want to be on stage, I want to be touring the world. My room audition was very emotional.
Can we hear one of your songs?
I've got a song I wrote for my brother, who passed away when I was only young.
I want to be with you, my friend. I just wish we could be two again.
When I'm on stage, there's no better feeling. I feel good and I'm fighting for my dream, and that's exactly what I'm going to do to try and get a chair today.
The last on. You want to go and get a seat if you want
chairs.
OK?
Hi, Christian.
Hiya.
How are you?
Christian, this is the last performance from the boys. You think that you've got enough to take one of those?
I know I've got enough.
And what's the song?
The song is Feeling Good.
Okay, well, sing your heart out.
Thank you.
Hi, you know how I feel. The sun in the sky, you know how I feel. And breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. I'm standing here and I'm glancing at the door. And carefully I'm shuffling my feet along the floor. See, I'm nervous, I'm timid, peering over this page. And I'm just standing here awkwardly on this X Factor stage. And I'm there, full pair of eyes, you're all staring at me. And everyone's waiting so expectantly. But the fact is, honestly, I still feel like a teen. So Wembley, sing it with me. When I fight for my
my lord, you've really, really blown me away.
I don't know what just happened there. In terms of how much you want this, in terms of determination, this is the most passionate performance we've had on this category. So I don't know what Nicole's gonna do now.
That was crazy, and I loved at the end when you said, I'm gonna fight for my dream, and I felt it, and you really impressed me. Now I gotta think about if that was worth it. Christian, I don't know if this has ever been done before, and this is a really, really hard decision for me. And there's one person that I saw earlier that has a lot of potential, but he let me down with his audition. So what I want to do right now is I want to have him sing for his seat right now.
That is harsh.
And that person is...
I think it's James.
I don't know if this has ever been done before, and this is a really, really hard decision for me. And there's one person that I saw earlier that has a lot of potential, but he let me down with his audition. So what I want to do right now is I want to have him sing for his seat right now. And that person is... Chair number 5, Matt Terry.
What is going on? What's happening?
Matt, do you have another song?
Yes.
Take your time with it. Take a deep breath in, okay?
When you hold me in the street, why can't I kiss you on the dance floor? I wish that it could be like that. Why can't it be like that? 'Cause I'm yours.
Okay, boys. This has been such a hard decision for me. And I'm just gonna go off of my gut and my heart right now. Matt, you've kept your seat. Christian, you're gonna have a seat too. Matt, can you please take your seat?
Back in. Christian's got a seat.
Christian, I've made my decision. Can you please take seat number 6? Thank you.